fuel. I got a little bit of fuel in it. Not much, but you see it starts right up. And I did have this thing disconnected. Yeah, it's actually, wild.
Now.
I just disconnected this thing. Now, hot water to the now. That's the only thing I've done. Well, I can't say that. I've changed every freaking thing there is. Supposed to start. I don't have a checked engine light either. Well, why'd that slow down? All I did was disconnect this thing, or just plug this back in. Oh, dang it. Hot. All I did was plug this in. I don't know how that would have anything to do with it. Ah, greasy. I can't get the thing back out again. How far is it? How am I going to pull this back out again? RPM going to speed up? RPM speeds up, huh? Well, what is going on here? Okay, I'm gonna shut it back down. Now, the minute I plug that back in, RPM slowed back down. So let's start that. Let's try and start it again. Because that's three times I've been able to start it when it's warm. I'm out of fuel. I think I got enough to even start it. But that's amazing. That was three of those times that started. And it did kick. That's because I had that disconnected. I think I'm low on fuel again. Thank you. more fuel in here. That's really, really strange. Messing around with that sensor. Thing is, I still don't have a tack.